My name is Emily Baker and I work for Crest Nicholson. So Homereach is for first-time buyers or even cash buyers. As long as you don't own a property at the moment, you can purchase using the scheme. It is a scheme designed to let you buy 50% of the property or anywhere up to 75%. The remaining share of the property, you then pay a small rent on that, and you have the opportunity to buy the whole property outright in the future. And this is how it works. Homereach is an alternative route to get onto the ladder if you are a first-time buyer or used to own a home, but you cannot afford to buy a property outright. You purchase a share of your new home and pay a low monthly rent on the share you don't buy. You can pay for your share in cash savings or by taking out a mortgage. If you decide to take out a mortgage, you will need to allow for a minimum 5% deposit. You'll be able to live in your home as if you've bought it outright. As time goes on, you can increase the share you own and you will be able to own 100% of the property. So Crest Nicholson are able to offer the Homereach scheme through Halo Housing. They act as your landlord and the rental payments would go to them. They offer you a 125-year lease and they are government backed through Homes England. You have flexibility to sell and move at any time, and you will benefit from any increases in the property prices. People come in and they think, oh, I can't quite afford at the moment, or I'm not quite ready yet. But when we suggest the Homereach scheme and it opens up a whole new sort of avenue for people to buy, instead of coming in and thinking I've got to buy a property at 200,000 as an example, they now can afford to buy at 100,000. Because you're not getting a full mortgage for 100% of a property, it means it's more affordable to a lot more people. The rent is determined by the share that you don't buy. So for example, if you bought 50%, your rent would be worked out off the other 50%. So some people will ask us if they can decorate or make small improvements. And of course they can, because they will own that home. We had a young couple come in who had a budget for a two-bedroom home, but really they wanted something bigger because they're looking to start a family. They got financially qualified and could afford a three-bedroom on the Homereach scheme, which means they were buying the property now and not having to move in the future when they have more children, as their family expands. So it was really nice to be part of that experience and make something possible for people when they actually thought it would never happen.